In our reference section, you can get Ripley's Believe It or Not books and Genius World Record books.
Also, in our reference area, we can check out Earth books for classroom use only.
These are atlases for only teacher use and classroom use only.
Also, in our reference area, we can make a book and publish it. It's really cool because it only takes a couple of days.
Here are science books and animal books.
This is also where we can get reference books for classroom use only.